to zoom, pan, and rotate the canvas in Corel, you can't really use the standard keyboard shortcuts of space and control, shift space, and things like that. Instead, it's best just to click the tools in the tool panel for the hand. For the zoom in and out, don't try to drag, but instead just do single clicks. Or you can press Control plus to zoom in and Control minus to zoom out. You can press the space bar to drag. And then for rotating, just click the rotate tool. And the nice thing in Corel is that it does snap at the zero degree location.